guys, this is your favorite channel, ProFlame 13, and today we are going to unbox this. Okay friends, this is the new tripod I have bought from Amazon Basics. The links are in the description. This cost about ₹899, which I will leave the link down in the description as well. This tripod is only for mounting DSLR cameras or any other cameras, but if you want to mount phones or if you want to mount phones, there's another universal mobile holder which cost about ₹108. That also I will link down in the description below. And this is an Amazon Basics product. Okay, let's unbox this. The box is neat and the packaging also is very good. And they also giving a bag for carrying it. And let's see the tripod. This is a 50-inch tripod. Oh my god, it has got an aluminium pitch. This tripod is made of aluminium and you can see a nice Amazon Basics logo on it. And this also got a spirit level for leveling. Well, and this tripod also got tilting and panning feature. We can lose it if we want. And this may be of 50 inches high. That is approximately 127 centimeters. One second. Yes, it's 127 centimeters. And it has got a hook like structure for expanding it. Okay, let's expand it and see how it looks. You can get a nice view of the tripod. As you can see, it has a 50 inch, and this is my normal height. You can see it's about 127 centimeter, and it has got a spirit level on it. Tilting, panning, and we can lose it so that it will be easy for tilting. And if you lose it, it is easy for tilting. And if we lose this one, it is easy for panning, as you can see. And we can tilt it and make the straight till the spirit is okay. And there's a hook. If you want to move away quickly, just you need to press here and grab that tripod. As you can see, it folds quite easily. And just open it up. Okay friends, and you can see you can mount your camera in it. But if you want to mount your phone, you just need a universal camera holder that I will link down in the description. Just check it out. Like, comment and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching it. Bye.